Back here at home in Hamilton tonight, a middle school student's love for the Bengals gets him suspended.
This is a story you'll see only on 5. News 5's Karen Johnson is live with how the kid's haircut made life hairy. Karen?
Well, Jack, another Bengals win this weekend, and one Hamilton teen wanted to show his friends how excited he was. So he came here to Razor Sharp. He sat in the chair and got a haircut. But now the only people he'll be showing off to are those who are in-school suspension with him. 14-year-old Dustin Reeder arrives home from school like it was just another day. Only it wasn't. He spent the day in-school suspension at Garfield Middle School, all because of what was under his hat.
Long team, man. That's about it.
To show off his pride for the Bengals, this 8th grader got what looks like a team helmet shaved in his head.
I like all of it. I mean, I think it stands out.
The Hamilton School District says it stands out a little too much. Administrators declined to go on camera, but tell me the haircut is distracting and therefore it violates the student's code of conduct. They put Dustin in-school suspension.
I feel that the school is infringing on his right to his free expression.
Dustin's parents say it's a harmless display of Bengal spirit.
The Bengals are fielding a team that are winning this time that they haven't done in a few years, so why not be happy and ecstatic for it and want to show your appreciation to the team? It will grow out, but until it does, it's going to stay just the way it is.
And the district tells me until Dustin can get rid of this helmet and the logo, he will remain in-school suspension where he will still be responsible for doing all of his schoolwork. Reporting live tonight in Hamilton, Karen Johnson, News 5.
Karen, some people may agree with the dad, but this is kind of harsh. Is the school's policy well known? Should he have known this wasn't allowed?
Well, Jack, the district tells me every student got one of these. It's a code of conduct manual. And in it, it says that it talks about the dress code, and it says extreme and distracting makeup, haircuts, and hairstyles are not permitted. But his family says they don't believe his haircut really rises to that level.
Okay. Don't get your hair cut yourself, Karen. Thank you.
I won't.